الله الرحمن الرحيم. We are now on the outskirts of Medina al-Munawwara. This area is outside the sanctuary of Medina al-Munawwara, which is known as the Haram al-Madani. And the mountain behind us is known as the mountain of Jurf. The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wa sallam said, as Imam Muslim narrates in his Sahih, he said that the Dajjal will camp at this mountain, at the mountain of Jurf, because Medina al-Munawwara has 7 doors to it, and he will not be allowed to enter through any one of the doors of Medina al-Munawwara. And he will camp here at this mountain, and then there will be 3 earthquakes in Medina al-Munawwara. And every time an earthquake occurs, the munafiqs, the hypocrites of Medina, will be thrown out, and they will come here to the mountain of Jurf, and then they will join the Dajjal's army. And he will point out to the masjid and the haram of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam and say to his people, look at the white palace of Ahmad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. And the scholars have said that the masjid of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam has never been more whiter than what it is now. So it indicates that the time of the end, or the end of time, is very close. And this is that place outside Madinatul Munawwarah.